hi guys, welcome back to another video from the channel. And in today's video, sad day, we're leaving Skipton. We're gonna leave this room once and for all, but you know, every trip has to come to an end. So there's also a couple things that I want to go do. I want to go see if the trains are on. Hopefully they are. And I also just want to go have a little look around and see if there's anything else, and I'll see you guys when I'm ready. Guys, I'm still a bit tired, as you can see, but you know, it's what happened to everyone. But I've got my clothes on now, as you can see, so I'm going to show you what I've got, like always. Okay, I have got my SpongeBob top on. Editor Jacob here. Yes, I do edit my video, but I just noticed it's not a top, it's a hoodie. Anyways, back to the video. I've got my PlayStation top, I've got my black pants, and then with my blue socks. I'm gonna go get my shoes on now, because we're being kicked out in approximately 30 minutes. We're now in the car, so the next time I see you guys will be when we're on our way home, but we're at this place called Harrogate. It's a little town, so I'll see you guys when we're there. So we're gonna go have a look around this area, this weird area that we found, and we're gonna go just have an explore, see what sort of shops we can find.
Oh, this guy's got a parking ticket. Sad for him.
Now at a park, there's like, it's all like a train station thing, and then you've got like a bunch of like there's, it's like gardens, library gardens. There's like World War II things there. RIP. It's just a bunch of nice flowers and stuff. Oh, and I'll get to the toilet now. We're gonna have a look at some fine art. We're gonna go get a bath.
I'm getting this because there's a duck in it. Quack, quack.
Keep on going to see if we can find something else, but I'll see you when there's something else. We're now inside of these garden things, and I think we're gonna have our lunch now. Having lunch now. These sandwiches are very good. So we just exited the park really, well, like about 10-15 minutes ago. Now we're just going around looking at stuff, and we might just be heading back to the car. I'll see you when we're done. And also, there's not as much as I thought there would be going on here. I thought it would be a little bit more hyped and a little bit more like filled up with people and shops and stuff, but obviously it's not.
It's a bit quiet, isn't it?
It's just very quiet. Yeah, it's very quiet. I'm gonna go to the toilet before we actually get moving on the car. So we have now just left, and we're now in the car because it's raining outside, as you can see. And I think we're gonna start heading home now. So I'll see you guys when I'm home. So guys, we have just arrived at my home, as you can see over here. I'm still in the car, but we're gonna go see it again. It has been a long 3 days, it really has, at Skipton, but without further ado, let me hear my final goodbyes, and I'll see you soon. So, we have just now finished drinking at the cafe, and we are now going to go to Morrison's.